Nope. Climb on the back.
There you go.
Hop on. He has to hold on the back of me right here.
Okay.
And he's the guy that's swimming down there?
Yeah.
Yeah, are your feet hanging off the sides?
No.
Sit like a horse, okay?
Okay. Okay. Good.
All right.
Do it.
You're a good sport. You go out of the way to pick fun ways to go. You don't cheat anything. to me about leaning onto a rock. Got a great ride.
Huh?
That was a great ride.
Excellent.
Your boat was up like this a couple times. Yep. You were right. Christie's up. Julie and Julia. okay? Everybody's okay? Jay Mateo. Oh my gosh. Oh, look at Christy. Yay! Christy got her money's worth off of that one. Carry the rafts and boats back up. I like that. That was worth the whole trip. That was the best by far, I think. Oh, gosh. He looked at that wave. That was a scary wave. Julie and Julia. the fastest boat. I can't keep up. I was trying to get good video, but I couldn't keep up with you. What was the name of that one? Devil's Tooth. Devil's Tooth. There's another one coming up. I went right and he went left. It looked like he had the most fun. Boy, those were some pretty big waves, nice and smooth and beautiful. Those were some beautiful waves. Yay, that was great. House of Rocks. That was a great way. I missed the biggest one on that one. We just came into the main and the water got warmer. Here comes Serena. She just turned the corner onto the main. She finished her summer and has to go back to be a senior in high school. Coming up on Kramer, the last rapid for this part of the trip. It's a big rapid, Kramer on the main Salmon.